trail time, and I'm going to show you in the short video how to fit the Zero DC Canicross belt properly. So your belt comes with a waist strap and leg straps. You need to step in to the leg straps inside the cord at the front, and then shimmy the belt up until it's about here. Then I'm going to have to widen this. You need to adjust this strap so that it's snug on your hips. So that is sitting just above my hip bones and low down on the body. That's where it needs to be. The leg straps, you can adjust at the front here, and I would have them so that I can get my hand in and run around. I don't want them too tight, so I can still move my legs, but I don't want them too loose. And the cord at the front is where your line attaches. I'm going to show you now how to attach the line to this, because I don't sell lines which have a clip at the handle end. So you've got your handle. All you need to do is put it around your cord and then draw the rest of the line through so that it's attached on the front of the belt, like so. It doesn't give you quick release, but you can still obviously get the line off when you need to by just undoing it again. You can use any climbing grade carabiner if you want to attach it separately, but most people just thread it through like so. And that's your Zero DC Canicross belt.